Sony's reversal is being celebrated not just in the United States, but here on the Korean Peninsula. Here in South Korea, people are saying that this is a way to deal with North Korea, to not cave to any threats. North Korean defectors who live here in South Korea are also saying they would love to get a hold of the film because they would like to smuggle it across the border into North Korea to use it to fight the propaganda of the regime. As far as what's happening inside North Korea, the silence has been deafening. On North Korean television, that is state-run, there is one channel. It's been the typical propaganda fair, films about Kim Jong-il, Kim Jong-un. Not a single mention of the Sony hack. What's happened inside North Korea is also regarding their internet. Their internet has been knocked off the grid 2 days in a row. It is still sputtering. The cause? Who? Still unknown. Kyung Lah, CNN, Seoul.